can't even see anything. So I thought about making vlogs because I don't have much of anything else to do. And it's much easier talking to your phone than it is in your house talking on camera. I don't know why. But don't you just hate when you have an appointment with somebody and they're supposed to be there and they're not? Like, they're late? I'm supposed to be at work at 2 o'clock and I'm sitting in the nail salon. Like, listening to this annoying music. I don't even know why they have that pain and I'm the only one sitting here. But, yeah, she's gonna make me late for work again. And I only come here because she be doing my nails bad. Like, I be loving it. But I'll be late again. This happens like every time I come here to do my nails. And we was Chinese people, even though they kind of slack with it. Yeah, that's probably why they slack with it. But you don't be late for work. You don't be late for nothing. They get it done, 1, 2, 3, and you're gone. And then she's gonna overcharge me on top of that. So I'm thinking if I should just leave and go to work. Because it's after 2. Probably close to 2:30. And I was supposed to be at work at 2. And I called in late, thinking I was gonna get there like 3 o'clock. I'll probably be done my nails at 3 o'clock. So I'm gonna be getting to work at like 3:15. Anyways. So I tried this makeup look today. I look really gothy. But I'm obsessed with this lipstick. It's Nika K. Anyways, it's Nika K Amnesty. It's like a very dark purple. You would say? Something like that. I saw this eye look on Instagram. It's a gold smoky eye. I tried it. I'm still not all that good with doing smoky eyes. I'm just good at doing neutral eye colors, like simple things, match your skin tone kind of eyes. My hair, don't ask. Like, the curls dropped, so it's like wavy. Yeah, I'm bored. I'm about to leave. Can't see. It's crazy. This music is so depressing. Like, I don't even know what he's singing, but they definitely need to turn that off. Definitely. So, I do vlogs because tutorials, it takes a while to set up the cameras. I mean, if y'all want tutorials, y'all could just let me know down below in the comment box. I don't mind doing tutorials. Makeup tutorials, I'm horrible at them, so like, I wouldn't say don't ask, but just know I'm really, really bad at them. Hair tutorials, I'll do it. Like, this is a U part. Okay, but yeah, it's a U part. I just washed it yesterday and just put it back in. But I'll do hair tutorials. I got a tutorial coming on how I curl my hair, because I did a video on my Instagram. My hair page is Hair_by_Tiffany. Yeah, Hair_by_Tiffany. I did a video on how I curl my sweep, but some people still wasn't getting it. So I think I'm gonna just do a full video on YouTube. Yeah. And yeah, if you wanted to see more vlogs of me talking nonsense and ranting. Yeah, you can just let me know in the description box. I could do daily videos because sometimes I'll be bored at work, like bored, and we do a whole bunch of nonsense too. I'm surprised that they don't be getting videotapes. So yeah, y'all could just let me know, and I would definitely stop putting them up, because like I said, it's easier to talk to my phone than being at home talking to a computer. It should be like the same thing, right? I don't know. But yeah, bye guys. Probably see y'all later if I feel like it when I'm done my nails.